Mumbai police on Monday recorded the statement of filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt as a part of their investigation of Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput's death. Due to coronavirus, the filmmaker was seen wearing a face shield. After coming out from the police station, Mahesh did not interact with the media. The latest Bollywood celebrities to be summoned by Mumbai police in the Sushant Singh Rajput case are actress Kangana Ranaut and Apurva Mehta, CEO of Dharma Productions, the production house of Karan Johar. Meanwhile, Mumbai police has over the past few weeks also recorded statements of Sushant's family, staff, a few of his friends and rumoured girlfriend Riya Chakravarti, filmmaker Mahesh Chhabra, Rumi Jafri, Sanjay Leela Bhansali and actress Sanjana Sanghi, who worked with the late actor in his upcoming last film, Dil Bechara. Sushant Singh Rajput was found hanging in his Mumbai residence on June 14. INS report.